What's up, my YouTube friends? How y'all doing? I hope you're having a blessed day. Welcome or welcome back. If you are new, my name is Momo. So thank you so much for tuning in. I really appreciate it. I like to do nail stuff, so if you like to watch nail stuff video, you're in the right channel, okay? So with that being said, let's get right into this video. I have nail mail. I swear to God, y'all, I don't know why every time I say nail mail, I crack up. I start cracking the fuck up. Like, I have nail mail. All right, y'all get it. I got nail mail. So y'all, guess what? This is from Zule's Nails. This is my, the scoops, the Tik Tok scoops that I purchased from her. The September Tik Tok scoops. I purchased three different types of scoops, which was the acrylic scoop, the gel scoop, and the bling scoop. And this purchase over here is a totally different purchase. So yeah, yeah, yeah. Anyway, let's get right into this nail haul slash unboxing slash nail mail. This is the first purchase. Man, I don't even know if this was the first purchase. I don't know if the TikTok was the first purchase and this was the second one. It doesn't matter. I know I bought the shit. So anyway. These are two acrylics here. One, they both are 1 ounce acrylics. This is a nude color acrylic, number 109. Oh my God, yo. I have to set like a barometer, however you say that, you know, like when you're trying to like barricade something out, like so I could be like in frame. That's what I needed to. I need to like set some type of, I don't know. Just so I know not to go over that area so I could be in the damn screen, y'all. And this one is Malik. This word right here. Maleficent. Y'all probably like, yo, this bitch is fucking illiterate, yo. Oh, man. But look, you could tell like this one is like a Halloweenish glittery color. Oh, my God. And hold on. Yep, lucky. All right, and then this one is her what is it called again? My bad. Like I should have. Okay, the Cafecito and Cheese Mint collection. Cafecito y Cheese Mint collection. This collection was $52. It comes with 8 of them. These are the little bottles. These are little half ounce bottles. This is cute. The little nubby nub little thing. Look at this little chicken nugget thing. Well, anyway, first up is Dulce de Leche, chai tea. Next up is Mazampa Frappuccino. Mazampan. I don't fucking know. Oh my God, this thing, these things are dust. It's like powder all over them. Yes, I keep one of these Swippers things around. Café de olla. Iced coffee. This one is sipping con Reina. If y'all don't know who Reina is her twin sister. Cinnamon dulce latte. Oh my God, I could see this one already. Got shimmer in it. And double espresso. I will be swatching them. So let's get right to the swatching, y'all. I'm going to use my alphabet. All right, y'all. I don't have anything bad to say about these acrylics. It was just that some felt better than other. Like, okay, like they all went on smooth. Like they all felt nice and smooth. But there were some that felt more buttery and more creamier. You get what I'm trying to say? So my expectation for these acrylic was for all of them to feel buttery and creamy. You know, not just some feeling smooth and then the other ones feeling buttery and creamier. No, my expectation for these acrylic was for all of them to feel like that buttery and creamy texture consistency type thing. You get what I'm trying to say? But yeah, but overall, these acrylics were good. They still good. Like the pigmentations are, you know, great. Like they all beautiful colors and all that good stuff. But yeah, it just, you know, this is just swatching. I just got to get the feel of it maybe and play around with the powder to liquid ratio just to get the, you know, consistency right with it. But, you know, like, overall, you know, good acrylics. They still good acrylics. Like, they really felt smooth. But, like I said, just some of them felt even better, like more buttery and creamier. You know, and after this, I will be swatching, like, other, like, two or three acrylics. And those felt like nice and buttery and creamy too. So that's why my expectation was for all of them to feel like that, not just, you know, a few of them. You get what I'm trying to say? Y'all, I forgot to swap. That's what it's called, Emerald Cups. And these two little jelly bears. So this is my Tik Tok Scoop acrylic collection right here. Well, not an acrylic collection, but my Tik Tok Scoop. My Tik Tok Scoop. Scoop right here. All this ring ham. And all of this, they came in here. So yeah, number I got the bling scoop, the gel scoop, and the acrylic
Tiffany,
scoop.
TJOB415 and Instagram same name. You are the winner, honey.